Trainer, if you're not doing anything, I've got a few hours free. Would you like to come up?
Your cabin is gorgeous. I've seen apartments smaller than this. Well, Commander, ready to play?
Play?
I picked up a chessboard on the Citadel. GUI interface, not nearly as nice as real pieces, but this takes up less space. And I recall you delivered something that closely resembled a challenge. So, interested?
This is a trap, isn't it?
I'm just a simple lab scientist, Commander. I'm sure your real-world expertise will give you an edge.
Ha! Oh, come on!
My word, Commander. It's almost as though you wanted to spare your pawns the indignity of living under my regime.
In real life, that tactic would have worked.
Well, in real life, one doesn't move on an 8x8 square grid.
You know what I mean. The pawns are infantry. A good infantry line, like the Krogan, can take a charge like that.
That reminds me of a joke. What's the difference between Commander Shepard and a Krogan? One is an unstoppable juggernaut of head-butting destruction.
And the other is interested in playing another game.
Such as? Oh.
Hey, I'm sorry. You seemed interested.
Oh, no, I apologize. I try to be friendly, but you're not really my type. Remember how I liked Edie's voice?
Oh. Sorry. I didn't realize.
Not at all. I can't wait to tell my friends that I broke Commander Shepard's heart and crushed him at chess.
Oh, really?
Unless you'd like to try to reclaim your honor.
Hell yes.